Tad emphasizing how adding coconut oil to white rice affects my blood sugar to my Dexcom Glucose Monitor. Previously, I tested plain white rice and my blood sugar spiked to 274. As you might know, one strategy to lower blood sugar spikes is to consume foods with fats. So let's see if adding 2 tablespoons of coconut oil to rice will lower the spike. Here's my bowl of white rice with coconut oil. It's about 390 grams and 590 calories total. It tastes amazing. Alright, 2 hours have passed. Let's check the results. Drum roll please. Okay, interesting. My initial blood sugar was 104. It started rising after 15 minutes, peaked at 266 after another 40 minutes, and then gradually declined to about 100. So, the blood sugar spike from rice with coconut oil is only slightly lower than the one from rice alone. Turns out, adding coconut oil to rice didn't really work for me. Next time, I'll take a walk after eating rice and see how it affects my blood sugar. Stay tuned for results.